Guys, today we'll be making rice sensory bottles. For that, you need the bottle and some rice. What you want to do is you're going to put the rice in the bottle. Then you're going to screw it on, screw the cap on, and you have a sensory bottle. Also, it's a very good musical instrument. Have fun!